हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हियर यू आर स्टडिंग सर्किल चैप्टर साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल। नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज कॉल्ड साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल। व्हाट इज द साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल? अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल हुज ऑल द वर्टिसेस लाइज ऑन द सर्कल, ऑल द वर्टिसेस लाइज ऑन द सर्कल इज कॉल्ड ए साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल। ऑल द वर्टिसेस लाइज ऑन द सर्कल, एनी क्वाड्रिलेटरल हुज ऑल द वर्टिसेस लाइज ऑन द सर्कल इज कॉल्ड ए साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल। ए बी सी डी पी क्यू आर एस एनीथिंग, इफ इट इज गिवेन देन इट इज कॉल्ड ए साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल। मीन्स अ सर्किल इज सर्कमस्क्राइबिंग ए क्वाड्रिलेटरल। इन टर्न्स यू विल अ सर्किल सर्कमस्क्राइब, सर्कमस्क्राइब मीन्स इट पासेस थ्रू द वर्टिसेस, इट पासेस सर्कमस्क्राइबिंग, दैट इज कॉल्ड द सर्किल which passes through vertices of a quadrilateral is called circumscribing circle, or a quadrilateral whose all the vertices lies on the circle is called a cyclic quadrilateral. Theorem 10.11, sum of the either pair of opposite angles. 10.11 theorem of this chapter, the sum of opposite pair of a either or opposite, either pair, both cyclic quadrilateral is a supplementary. Supplementary means sum is 180 degree. What are you getting the meaning of supplementary? Sum of the opposite angle A, B, C, D. Given ABCD quadrilateral ABCD COR are a quadrilateral only, no need of cyclic quadrilateral definition is there. ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral, is a cyclic. Cyclic means all the vertices lie on the circuit. Proof, to prove. Supplementary means angle A plus angle C is 180 degree. Angle B plus angle D is equal to 180 degree. Both. Construction. Join BO and DO. BO and DO you join, or AO and CO you join. Okay? Proof. By arc BD. By arc BD, what is the angle? Angle BOD is equal to twice of angle BAD or not? Angle BOD is twice of angle BAD. What is the relation? Relation you are getting with this and this. This twice of this. Angle at the center is twice the angle in the revenue part. It is equation 1. Angle at center twice angle at remaining parts. That is the theorem. Angle subtended by the arc at the center is twice the angle in the remaining parts. By major arc BD. By major arc BD, you are getting a reflex angle. Reflex angle BOD. This angle. It is related with this angle. Reflex BAD at center O and BCD is the remaining part. So angle BOD twice of angle BCD, it is the second part. Same theorem. What is upper? Angle at the center is twice the angle. If it is 100, then it will be 200. If it is 110, it is 220. Just the one. From this reverse order. I deem first and second. What will you get? Angle BOD plus reflex angle BOD is equal to twice of angle BAD plus angle BCB. Two column. Now you see reflex angle, this plus this will be whole angle. That is 360 degrees twice of angle BAD plus angle BCB. So 360 upon 2, that is 180. 180 is equal to angle BAD plus angle BCD, which is named as angle A plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. Or not? First part is proved. Similarly, angle B plus angle D is also equal to 180. You can apply the ASPQ. Angle sum property of quadrilateral, two angle sum is 180, then rest two will be 360 minus 180. Join CO and AO and prove like this. So no need to prove, only similarly. So always the supplementary angles 180. So you can check whether any quadrilateral is a cyclic or not by rectangle. Rectangle is always a cyclic because its opposite angle sum is 180. Square, square is always a cyclic because it's 90 degree, 90 plus 90, 180. Any quadrilateral, converse theorem, any quadrilateral whose opposite angle sum is 180, it will be a cyclic. It is called the converse theorem. Converse theorem. So, what is the converse theorem? If the sum of the opposite angle of any quadrilateral is supplementary, then it is a cyclic. Theorem 10.12 theorem is saying, converse of it, if either pair of any quadrilateral, if a quadrilateral is given and its opposite pair sum is 180, then it will be a cyclic. You can check. By this property, you will get a rectangle is a cyclic, square is a cyclic, and other. So, similarly, you can prove the theorems angle in semicircle is right angle with the help of angle in semicircle is right angle. Do you know? Angle in semicircle is the right angle. Always, angle in same segments are equal, that you have seen. So angle in semicircle is right angle, how will you prove it? A circle is given, AB is the diameter, semicircle, and C is any point in the semicircle. So you want to get angle ACB. Twice of angle ACB is angle AOB. We know. You want to prove angle ACB is 90 degree. So how will you prove? AOB is 180. Why? Because AB diameter. Or semicircle. Semicircular part, it is a diameter. So if it is a 180, then angle ACB will be always half of angle AOB. That is half 180 gives you 90. So angle in semicircle is always 90. It is any place. Semicircle is this, it is here, or it is here, or it is here. Any place angle in the same segments are equal. So it is 90, it is 90, it is 90. Angle in the same segments are equal, then all the angles in the same segment will be 90 degrees. Like this you have seen. So, angle in the same segments are always equal. Angle at the center is twice angle in remaining part. This proves that angle in the semicircle is 90 degree. Opposite angle sum is 180, then quadrilateral is a cyclic. So, by this you will get some examples and other things in the next group. Thanks for watching.